Shrek. Previously, we defeated a skeleton Mexican dude.
Yay! Also, he will not be alone. I am here, and we are having, I guess, Friendship Friday, where he basically invited me over sometimes. Friendship Friday, make it possible.
Yeah. But, let me think once again. This is something I can't think of it now. Process mine. Last time we defeated a
giant skeleton guy.
Mexican dude. And then we also got grabbed by a yeti and thrown off the cliff.
Yeah,
And then we're also meeting a girl named Anna, which you would not know from this game because she's from the first game.
So,
Hang on.
Who's who? Oh, I need to talk.
You have to. Yeah, you have to join.
Am I here?
Yeah, you're here. All right. Yay!
Scooby-Doo-Wee-Doo! I forgot. These awesome costumes.
Like I forgot.
Hot dog shoes.
I forgot how to play the game. Go to Howling Peaks.
I have hot dog shoes. And I have a sandwich hat.
Don't press C.
And pajamas. What does Z do? Switches characters?
Yes, yeah, Z picks up stuff.
Throw the chicken. Oh, rip. Also,
how do you switch your costume? Oh, this is a modern sunglass.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah, picture. Say cheese.
Ruby. Oh, yeah, I use a hot dog.
It's just a chicken. Okay, let's go.
Can I beat it up? Beat up the chicken. Go to El Macho. So where do we have to go? Howling Peaks is where we had to go.
Yeah.
So, Howling Peaks.
El Mancho. Howling Peaks.
El Mancho, your classic Mexican place in almost every good game like Super Mario Odyssey.
Exactly.
So, we have a new objective.
Talk to Anna.
Talk to Anna.
What are you guys doing here? I heard the crash and just saw the van here. Are you okay?
Why is your eyes like my...
Oh!
That's a nice care of you.
Yeah, boy. Yeah, those are some good camera angles. Good. See ya with no nose.
I wonder. There's like a giant moose here for nothing.
No crap, Shaggy. Hey, little dudes. I'm a little dude.
Hang up.
Fat? That's not how anybody spells fat, but okay.
Don't give up. I want to learn my controls. How do we? Oh, that's how you do it. You have to hold C to change your character and change your looks. I look freaky.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus.
No, I like the squeak. Then we have to go over here.
Have I ever mentioned that the freaking music in this game is beautiful? Oh.
Oh, what?
Snow outfit.
Well, I guess we have to stick with it since we're in the snow world. Where's everybody?
Look at me.
Let's see what everybody else looks like. Here's Fred.
Woof.
Daphne.
I'll switch to Velma. Just to show you.
Let's be girls.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, so fabulous. No, let's do this.
Yeah.
Shaggy.
Frick, I wanted to switch.
Well, too bad.
Let me switch.
Die, snowman.
You shot me. You actually get Scooby's next.
Let's go.
Chalet. Howling Peaks. The chalet. Where's the chalet? Apparently. Oh, look! Scooby snacks in a trail. Totally not suspicious at all. It makes the eating sound, yet you collect them and you trade them in for stuff. We need to find Scooby medallions as well. Not yet.
What do we do? What do we do?
I don't know.
What's our objective?
So let's go to Howling Peaks and then it said talk to Anna.
Wait, hang on, stop moving. No, that's the magnifying glass. Now that you warned out, chat with Miss. Oh.
Now that you've apparently we've warmed up. I'm holding hot dog.
Apparently she locked the door until we chat with her boyfriend.
Yeah, apparently. I've got hot dogs. Can you want some hot dogs?
No.
Because I'll beat you up. Boy. Yeah, that's my
boy.
Ow. I hurt you.
Yeah, but I didn't do any damage.
Whoa. You guys look sick. I definitely know my stuff, man. You came at the best time, you know? All the tourists have been scared away. Rats. Although the runs aren't very good now. Yeah. Since all the snow machines have disappeared, that's a real shame. Through the chalet at sea now. What a cool chick. She just gave me the brightest key ring out of the blue. Later, guys. Maybe I'll see you cruising down the mountain.
Go to the Anna in the chalet.
Hang on, I want to take a picture of him. Move. Come over here.
Chalet.
It looks like it says chalet, but chalet. Right. I always thought it was snowy. Probably makes it hard to see. They announced a lock. Like I said, she wouldn't let us in.
Not yet!
Why would
we
change the
game?
Hey guys, I'm over here.
It's
over to chalet.
Oh, frick. How do I do that? Okay, I just got out of
it. Hey guys, I'm over here. Welcome to the chalet. You guys look great. How is Moose? Did he say anything about the key ring?
Yes.
Well, I hope he likes it. Looks like the radios are working too.
I don't care.
Great. You never know when you'll run into trouble here. If the weather wasn't bad enough, now there's something lurking around out there. And all of our snow machines have disappeared. The upside is there's no tourists. I had some lift tickets here for you. They've gone missing, like everything else around here. Sergio, my manager, might have some, but he ran out crying like a baby. With some detective work, you might be able to find him. He's such a mess. Use your magnifying glass and see if you can find him. Maybe we'll be hiding
somewhere. Use the magnifying glass.
Move the camera down for a second. Keep going down.
I think it's just leading over here, so.
No.
Wait, inspect the door.
Oh, found it.
That was me.
No. Trails are leading this way. Oh, cat.
Again? You have found me again? You detectives are too good for old Philippe. It is Gordon, no? This time, try not to blow my cover, okay?
Ha! Blow!
This furry little guy will keep me invisible among the predators.
Did that hat just move?
Au revoir and bon chance, detectives!
Oh, rip.
Found it.
Yes, I'm there.
Looks like
a killer bite,
man.
Yum. Golden sandwich. Luxury cabins. These don't look really luxury.
Like man in beast mode. Hopefully Sergio can totally let us in.
Wait, if I scare those footprints, I mean.
What about over here?
Okay. It's chalet. Oh, okay.
Wait, what's this? Need to become Fred and Dad.
Fred, okay, I'll do it. I guess I'll be. Yeah, I think so, probably.
Daffy.
Scooby-Doo.
No, Daffy, over here. You can just use Daffy.
Over here. Well, it was glitching.
Is it
I did it.
Or the tissues. Whoa. How did I grab this box?
You just press Z.
No, I grabbed the box out of the box. Look, now I'm running through it. What? This game's broken. Look at that. I broke it.
What the heck?
Look, I can't press Z. This box is broken. Where are the tissues at? Okay, maybe they're this way.
Wait, I saw something.
What?
I was right. Oh, it was just paint. How about... Ooh.
Oh, Shaggy. Just to get up there. Screw that then. Come on.
So, this is the laundry room.
Where the heck are the tissues at? Oh, I think I might know where they are.
Oh, they're signs, dude. They're signs. So now we can go upstairs.
Oh, maybe they're in the rooms.
Yeah, probably in the rooms. Wait. I saw something. Oh, no. Alright, room 4. We need to check room 1. Oh!
Oh, boy! Now we gotta wait!
Oh, crap. Oh! Found a scooter. Kick, chair. So many crackers. Wait, what happens if I get this bear? Nothing. Ooh, this stinks. Wait, go back. Maybe we can catch Frogo.
What's he gonna do?
He gets mad at us.
Come on.
Ribbit. Alright, wait. I see there's this door. Oh, it's locked off.
Okay, I don't think it's in the
room. We can just go on this bridge.
Oh, I see the frog over there.
Frogo. Alright.
Wait, I hear something. Stop making noise. Listen. You hear that?
Thank you.
Oh, wait, you found some time. Listen.
What?
Listen closely. Stop making noise. Stop.
I'm just getting Scooby sense. Stop. I forgot we were recording too.
I hear like a Scooby medallion.
A what?
A Scooby medallion.
Maybe it's in this room and you can kind of hear it through the wall.
Oh, yeah, I hear it. Over here. You hear that?
Yeah, here. It's like, ah.
What?
You just got it for no reason.
Oh, I think it was on top of the blue set.
Dude, like chill.
Okay, maybe it's down here. Where the heck are the tissues at?
It's not there, that's the exit.
Maybe it's in the kitchen. Try the kitchen. Where the heck are the tissues?
Maybe it's...
Where are the tissues?
No, dude, go back.
Let's go talk to the dude again.
No, look, there's a door right here.
That's just like the back entrance.
Sounds. I guess. What are you doing? I'm just going to... What am I doing?
I came up in that hole.
We're here.
Let's go talk with the dude again.
Maybe he's like, no, you cannot find it? Frick. Oh my god! From inside the chalet. So, the chalet, which is,
this place, but where? Okay, let's check inside these three rooms. Okay, not there.
Wait.
What?
I see it.
It's the door.
No, that's not it. Ow!
What?
Maybe she has tissues.
It's me.
She has a freaking force field. She is now force field divine. We're trying to crack this mystery. That's why we're not really talking. Or at least he isn't.
Yeah.
I don't think it's in here.
Yeah.
You would think so.
Are these the tissues?
Solid ground.
Here, let me take these to
a box.
Sure, they might have tissues in it.
Yeah, I said, he said he wanted a box of tissues, so we're going to give him a box.
Oh my god!
They will be in the chalet somewhere. Maybe you should be more specific. Talk to the Annie person or whatever.
You can't.
You can?
Wait.
Hey, you found him. Cool. You should be able to find some tissues in the storeroom.
You could have talked to her before.
Yes, I could. you wouldn't let me because you were going way too fast. Find him in the storeroom.
This is the storeroom.
Yeah.
Off I go.
Any over there?
Let me see. Nope.
This is a storeroom.
Box. Storeroom. Maybe it's not a storage room. Maybe it's that guy's store. Maybe.
Sergio wants tissues? Okay, they're in the storeroom. Help yourself.
What's a storeroom, lady? Oh, I saw Frogo.
This is the kitchen. It has to be in that one room over here. Game, what do you want from us?
It has to. This is a storeroom.
Try Scooby.
You be Fred, I'll be Scooby.
Yeah, what do you want from us?
What?
Yeah, that's what happened over here. Watch.
Super. Maybe this is the tissue box.
No, mine's a tissue box.
Whoever gets it first. Has the tissue box.
Scooby slightly fast because he's a dog.
Well, no, it's because I'm taking a faster route right now.
It's mine. Screw you!
Oh!
He dropped me! Help!
Raping the bridge because I threw a box at you.
What have you done?
This is the ultimate glitches video. First, we have the camera going through Scoopy's nose, now we have face. This is what you call glitch fest.
There are no tissues.
Dude, you don't even need to do anything. You just jump. Oh, glitch box! You want to be glitched to the floor again?
No. Back!
Back, foul demon! Back! Ah! No, you glitched me.
Okay, let's go see if you were right.
And they glitch you.
Oh, wait, I think I might have an idea. I have an idea. Okay, come up here.
Yes. You're smart.
What's your rate? Get these back.
There!
It's that box! The glitchy box. I told you.
Go get them.
Oh, yeah.
Scooby
Dog. Suddenly now it's pink.
It was pink.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
It turned pink. Like when you examined it.
Oh, that's bad. Thank you, kind stranger. Just one thing. I was using my socks to blow my nose when my dishes. Oh, it's awfully cold. So I dare not walk over to my bank to fetch the key, but
I know where we can get them. Laundry room.
I promise.
Also, you're right. Scooby is kind of slightly faster. Wrong room!
That's the kitchen.
It shows a sign.
See it?
Yeah. This is the wrong. This is the sign.
Oh, well, we find the socks.
Name the socks.
Maybe he wants two. Two for each feet. Oh my god!
Right.
Mine's better. You go accept mine first.
No, I'm a dog. I have to go fast. Beat you. I told you he's accepting my son.
Now you're starting to sound like Alice Angel from Chapter
3. I think pumpkin and broccoli soup. Who eats that?
Could you make the salad better?
It.
In the kitchen.
At least he told us what it was. Ah, he took my socks. Screw you.
No, I took your socks. That's why.
Wait.
Take your socks.
I took. Wait.
Wait, let's see if I can glitch you with socks.
No.
Ah! Kick. Scooby-Doo hit you with a hot dog, man.
Oh, yeah, I was about to say, you know how he said he wants pumpkin and broccoli? Well, if you play the game again, then my opinion will change. And if you play it again, my opinion will also change of what kind of soup I like. Hit the broccoli.
I did.
You put it in.
I did.
There, I put it in.
You just put in extra.
No, I didn't.
She did.
No, I didn't.
She did.
No, you didn't. You squished it.
Oh, there it is.
No, there it is.
It's
yes.
In the butt. It's in the butt.
Well,
wait,
open
wait.
The door. Oh, wait.
I'm gonna get there faster. Frick, maybe not. Gets cocky all over. Ruby! I wonder which one's the suspicious cabin.
Go away, keep out.
Keep out? Huh, more like key in. Put the key in the door.
All this Yeti research points to a trap living here. Let's get a photo of all this. Ruby, Ruby, seems like someone has a very serious interest in Yeti. We should try and find him.
I was getting scared.
Good guys. We gotta check on that in the chalet.
That's too scary.
That's scary.
Oh, man. There he is again. Shaggy, Scooby, don't go out there.
Oh, great. We're stuck as them now. And you.
Wait, what the heck?
Let's like follow him while we've got the chance.
Let's see.
Follow the scent. It looks like a fart. I think the Yeti had a poo poo.
Are we gonna get chased again?
That's gonna be terrible. And of course, it's Shaggy and Scooby have to go. Because they're always the bait.
What the heck?
Oh, look! It's a mega poop.
I figured out. You have to
ground pound the ground, and then it gets out.
Get him.
Oh, shoot, he just teleported. Potato finishes. Hitting him with a sausage. What the frick? It just flew. This game's so
like a boss.
Combo kill. Oh, suddenly pineapples. It's these guys.
Ah!
Boom! I like how they get knocked on the back. Boom! Where is that punk? He's over here. I heard him. Well, where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
throwing snowballs. Yeah, like, no fair, man. Yeah, imagine if you take down 40 of them. Oh, it's from this truck.
Oh,
Frogger!
You detectives, have you seen the chalet menu? Frog legs. Frog legs! Can you believe it? Oh, the frogity! No, no, no. This must be stopped. You have your own mystery. This frog has boycotting to do. What is it? Frog cutting.
Wait, cops. Oh, 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 hi. You made a noise. Yeah, Scooby.
Oh, man, there's always next time.
Look, all the tools are staying. Hmm.
And now I'm going through the store.
Tell me about it, Scooby. Like
every time it smells better. Is it what? Yeah, we have to go this way. Oh, hi. This is fun. Oh, he's about to die. Why did I get hurt? Scooby door.
Throw it down.
I bet. So we needed a gear. So I guess I can.
Over there.
Yeah. There we go. Now we can examine the leather. Leather, lever. And then it opens and we can follow that green fart smell that apparently smells good to them. Howling Village. Literally. It's this poop poop again.
It's two of them.
Alright, I'll go after this guy. We get it, Shaggy.
You wanna pound Zelda?
Scooby don't need nobody. You just shot a snowman in the bathroom.
Sorry.
I go get that
sweet. Like, no fair, man.
There's a teleport.
These guys are like bosses.
I'm sure there's like a better way to take them down. Dude, they get dizzy when you ground pound.
Yeah.
And don't let them, like, wait. He's gone.
No fair.
Is there another one?
No.
Are you checking it out?
Scooby Doll. As you know, that's just a regular
door. Everybody door. Alright. Jesus. Frick.
I don't like spiders.
Yeah, me too. I hate them.
Oh, wait. I think I need to help you.
Yeah, you need to help me. You need to throw a snowball down through here.
Yeah, here it goes.
Yeah,
take a picture.
Where is it? It's outside somewhere. Let's go. Wait.
Yeah, it's outside. Wait, no, it's up there. Come up here. It's up here. There.
You better warn me now.
Oh, I almost fell. I hate how you jump.
Ah!
I hate how you jump so slowly. You like jump and lose all your momentum. Come on. Be prepared, there may be spiders back.
I like how they let you go first.
Yeah, and I was like going in prepared. I was about to shoot. Well, not shoot.
Oh, I'm good.
Alright, you keep going.
You'll teleport to me.
Yeah, right.
quit and rejoin.
Bye-bye.
Many of these dudes. He just killed that snowman.
No, you hurt me. You hit me.
It doesn't do damage.
Well, you like knocked me down. And then, like... All right, let's swap this guy. What the frick?
What's this guy doing? He's like drunk.
Oh, there's another one guy.
Got them both.
All right.
Ground pound. Ground. Pow! Pow! It pounded!
Alright, one's gone. Boom! Alright, where'd he go?
Cowards! Scooby just called it coward. Called it a coward.
Shaggy and Scooby told me a lie.
Yeah, but we called them coward. Oh! Scooby snap, you missed. I saw one. It was probably like going up like as a particle effect.
Nah, screw you.
Ow, frick you.
Oh, nope, we got fine.
Dude, frick.
I have a teleport.
Yeah, they just teleport whenever they want.
Boom! No, there's four now.
What do you mean?
Oh, I thought.
Whoa, I was in the.
No, there is more! Actually, no, wait, that's just another thing.
Dude, I was in the wall.
The game is kind of hard to beat. The enemies are kind of hard to beat, like some of them. But it's like super hard to die. Shut up, Jackie. We get it. We want to have them. No. Over here.
I got stuck. Wait. Oh, there's stuff over here. There were more.
Boom. Maybe.
There were more because I saw one's mask. Like they dropped masks.
Everything sounds so pixelated.
Dude, that's how the Wii used to be. It used to be like really old school and stuff. I don't know if anybody plays the Wii still. I know my granny does. My grandma.
Wii U.
Yeah, the Wii U still played. And I can tell you that because I still play it. And we're playing it right now. So, we're in the Dark Forest. I kind of forgot we were recording.
Yeah.
So, let's probably end off right here after we do this icicle part.
Like, man, I thought this was gonna be Lala's place.
Thank you. Yeah, you got it. Over here. Come here. Can't take a picture of him right now. Trying to. Yeah. Oh, that's nice. Yeah. Guys, what's your name? Listen, I need a favor of sorts.
I hate how they think we're kids.
Yeah.
I mean, we are in real life, but I mean...
I'm a dog! Scooby, that's what you are. You're scared of yourself. Oh no, my own kind. But no.
My own kind, but mutated.
A previous version of me? That I evolved from? Dear God, the violence.
This guy seems really weird. Take a picture of him. Because why would he always be out here? Dick pic. There you go. Barry Baz Buckley.
Hey, Scoob! Like, do you think that cabin we searched was his? Either way, I think we should
help him.
Wait,
like,
we need to use
this.
Over here.
Oh, yeah, look. Oh!
Ground pounding sounds blind.
Yeah, it's a good way for, like, defense.
Wolf trap. He said we need to take a
have more fun. Oh, ghost!
Oh.
How do I take a picture? I'm gonna take a picture for once.
You have to press the side. You see the magnifying glass or the opposite side? Alright, 90 point. Hurry, take a picture.
Ghost gone!
Dead.
Raggy! This place is freakier than a foodless fridge!
You know, Shaggy and Scuba, we are perfect individuals for us. We're giant scaredy cats and we love food.
Yeah, that's totally us. Ooh! That's no wolf! That's your mama! Ah! There's a bunch of them. I'm sorry for roasting you.
It might be the mama.
Oh, Ghosty.
My picture.
That's mine. That's mine.
Where is he? He disappeared. Which was like, mine. Yes, I got it.
No, I got it.
No, if Shaggy says, I bet it will haunt me now. That
no, because he always says that, no matter what. Scooby never really talks. He just makes
sense. Well, when Scooby took it, he said,
no,
ghost gone.
No, Shaggy said, ghost gone.
Yeah.
That's what Shaggy said. Shaggy, oh!
Yeah, but when Shaggy takes it, he said, I bet it's gonna haunt me now.
He says he's bought, but he bets it's not gonna haunt him. Or he bets it's gonna haunt him. Or something. He says something about haunting him.
Yeah, that's when he takes it.
What are those golden ones worth? Five?
50. As you know, those are the medallions. I'm pretty sure they're worth like 10 or 5.
I missed the Wii when it first came out. That was my first.
Actually, no, wait, the medallion is like worth like 500.
Yeah, that's what it was worth. Because when we got one, it gave us like 500.
I think it's over here.
Nope. I think it's around here.
I think we just keep going.
Oh, there's tracks. Nope, that's not a track. That's... It's that frog symbol that's on the title screen! Whoa.
I don't think this is the right way.
Wait. Nope, you can't take a picture of it.
So obviously, we're not going the right way.
That's a cliff. Alright. Well.
Same
high tree.
This way. We need to go back over towards the bridge.
Dude, I don't know how long this episode's been going on for.
Where the heck are we supposed to go?
I can slap.
Okay, come over here.
Oh, hi. Fred. Alright, I'll become Fred.
You can't remember
who
we left
them. Yeah, they died.
No, we left them.
I know. Rip, Fred, they got left at the house. And then the Yeti ate them. Rip. I think that wolf was the Yeti, obviously. And that's what we're going to be running from later, probably. Because there's always a chase scene.
Where the heck are the tracks?
Wait, we go back.
Like, we saw a wolf, but then it told us to go on the bridge over here.
There's this.
Yeah, we obviously supposed to go this way.
Wait. I think I saw something
this way. No, come on. It said go this way.
Oh my god. Oh goodness. Wait, this way. I saw something. We're gonna have a crack. Maybe we can view. Not that. Wait, there's a floating footprint. I saw a floating footprint.
Where?
It was gone because they disappear after a while.
Wait.
But I'll show you. I'll show you in the replay.
Okay.
Because we're recording it now. By the way, sorry we're not really talking about you guys, but every subscriber is appreciated. So if you just so happen to
have to go this way, but I don't understand what.
You're interrupting me telling the people to
subscribe. Oh, this way.
Ha ha ha. Wait, isn't this the way that we were?
went the other way. I didn't see the bridge.
Alright, so anyway, yeah. If you like our content and you like having your ears being blown up by little kids, then definitely subscribe and a like would be appreciated. Also, this is not my channel. This is
my channel.
Yeah, that's his channel. So and I think this is Friendship Friday, right?
Yeah.
This is a new thing we're trying to try to start. Almost every Friday, I will invite a friend over.
Maybe.
I said almost always. Why do you keep? Ah! There's this thing.
I don't get what it was from us.
Go back to him.
What?
Go back to that guy. Maybe there was another way.
Hey, hang on.
Okay. Mary asks you if you can take photos of wolves in your area and use your magnifying glass on the footprints of wolves. I haven't seen any footprints of wolves, and I think the camera just shook a little bit. Frick. Hey, look! No! Hey, magnify me. Oh my god, it's a vicious wolf. It's coming to attack Shaggy. Oh no! The vicious wolf is attacking Shaggy. Oh no! It's throwing hot dogs at him. So realistic. Boom! Oh no! Shaggy was attacked by a wolf and was jumped off of a cliff. Oh, you just jumped over my freaking what? What was that?
What?
You. What was that?
You.
Alright, 1 minute. I will be right back.
Why?
Because I have to
call
to the
restroom. Okay, I'll see if I can figure something out.
Yeah, remember to subscribe.
Oh, I think I found the footprints. Alright, go examine them. Yay! I did a thing. Okay, guys, I'm gonna wait until Seth comes back so we can take the picture of the wolves. Hopefully, they don't come down and rip us to pieces. So, how you guys doing? Doing good? Yeah. Scooby-Doo's floating. Do you see that? Look at that. Scooby-Doo's floating. You know, I should just call this video the Scooby-Doo and the Spooky Swamp. We glitched it. Finding glitches. That's what I'm gonna call it. Hang on, I'm gonna check something real quick. Sorry if you see my, you can see my beautiful face. Okay. We're probably gonna end this video after we go back and talk to that one dude. Dad, come on! I found them. Just gotta take a picture. Nothing bad will totally happen.
Ooh.
Join.
Alright. Arctic wolf. That doesn't look like a wolf. It's like, oh, he took a picture of me. Turn to Barry. What happens if we get...
Ah! Run! They're fast!
It's Barry!
Ash, this isn't Pokemon.
There's two!
Boom! We're gonna have to fight back! You take care of that one. I got this one.
Dude, just spam. Wow, they're really weak. I don't know. They're really weak. They look a lot tougher, but they're really weak. And so am I. Walks off of a cliff.
Oh, hello.
Ah! The only thing that they're just really scary. Look at that face, though. Like, when you get a mask, they look like they're like, stop it. Like, oh! Boom! Boom! I'm gonna beat up my own kind. Oh, I just stomped him in the head. I just stomped him. He got stomped.
I think we're gonna end the video when we go back to that one thing.
Yeah, Barry? Alright, so.
No, that's wrong.
That's. Oh! Hello! Boom! I'm gonna beat them up with the things that they eat. Look at their face, it looks like, bruh. It's like, stop it! Get some help! That's just the one thing that makes them look really dumb. Like, they're really scary and everything, and then you see that face. Oh, yeah. You'll get those. I wonder if we'll be able to return to this area later, judging how we've seen the pushable and pullable boxes for Fred. What if we just... One second. Oh, wow. It's... Bugs Light? Baked beans? You see that freaking can?
Okay, let's just do that.
Also here. Frick, I wasn't gonna throw that.
Come on.
I was gonna be like, thanks for the help. Alright, now I gotta jump on the backwards ice. Hooray.
Come on. Let's end the video when we get back to the show.
Yeah, alright, so remember, subscribe for Scooby-Doo Spins.
Come on. You don't have much time.
Alright, let me go down this gondola.
Or up the gondola, or the elevator, or whatever. I thought it was
in
the freaking Mario Galaxy music where it goes like, Lee,
Screw him.
Yeah.
Let's go.
It's gonna force us to do this, isn't it? Oh, no. It's gonna block. He's throwing snowballs and he left. He's like laughing. He's like, oh. Wait, they left us.
They just snowballs at each other.
Yeah, they're like mad at each other. They're laughing because they're having a snowball.
Oh, hey, look. I found a snowball in the valley.
I'm stuck. Stuck because you're stuck up there.
Quit, Rachel!
Frick, why did you do that?
Wait until Scooby teleports on screen. I think I broke it.
I got hit in the bubble straight as I
go. I don't think I'm supposed to do that. I think I broke it. I think she joined to get hit in the
with a freaking snowball. As soon as I drew it back. That's not how you treat a dog. Dog abuse.
Treat your pet as if it was your child. What the heck are you looking at? Jesus!
Yes. Yeet.
Get it. Get it.
You kids, just in time. I have a tip for you.
I have a tip for you. Goodbye.
Later, man.
Ugly frog. And now we gotta go all the way back. All the way back. Is that? Oh, wow.
Oh, he was a judge when he said he brought his baby.
Yeah. Chomp, 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 chomp. Ow, I stubbed my toe. Wait, what if I need a car?
I can.
Come on.
I'm robbing it of its crackers. Scooby snack.
Think we can be everybody now?
Nope.
Thank you so much. I thought we'd never get out. Listen, why don't you guys...
Oh my god, look. Look right there at the top.
This is the glitchiest video
it's
ever.
Shaggy.
Shaggy's like...
We should call this video the glitch. Because there's just a bunch of glitches.
Well, that's... Well, that's gonna have to wait till next time. So, anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and comment down below. Oh, I messed up my password. Whoops. And comment down below, what would you like to see next time? Anyways, bye!
Oh, frick. Ow.
Oh, you want me? You want me? You want me?